A microchip can be implanted in seconds. This is what we use to implant the microchip. It's about the size of a vaccine needle. First, we scan the pet to ensure that they're not already microchipped. Now time for a quick poke. Now I scan her again to ensure correct placement of the microchip. And that's all there is to it.